satisfaction sense and in wood working and working robots. So maybe Lisa, tell us something about your application and about this going on.
Yeah, sure. So on the very last day, we can tell you the real reasons why we built this. Because this is an assembly task for building elements. Because we went to building sites and the building workers wouldn't like to do those fancy stuff. They would say, oh no, that is quite too hard to build. So they were, no, they just went away. So we had to take the robot to actually assemble those fancy stuff we really want to have as an architect. So we started and we said, okay, we want to have it individual. So we just went to the robot and said, okay, let's do it for us. So why is he not doing something? Can you please double check? Something's wrong here. And he should go to this point. Usually we have 8 sticks here, but well, I think he's
small. Try something.
Yeah, I think so. But he might be able to do it. Yeah, so he takes sticks for us and is handling them. So it was quite nice.
So we thought it was quite fancy. It's a robot just with touch the platform with a stick and move it around a little bit. So he just wiggles around and has some fun with it. And then he playfully placed it in his saw. And then we thought, okay, that should be really safe with the robot and the saw directly next to the people here. So that was a basic idea. So we used some cloud-based performance to increase the capacity for him to figure stuff out, but he basically uses some magic and we have to help him all the time because he just doesn't learn.
Yeah, sorry for hearing that. So now can you continue maybe? So you didn't teach the whole curve. Would you like to see what happens? Is there some system behind that? Is there some models how you can do this stuff?
Oh yeah, we just gave him a CAD model, but he tends to ignore what we said to him. He just does his own thing. So maybe we will just saw nothing. Just measure an empty hand. So he tries to now additively manufacture a stick out of nothing. Using the inverse saw.
Seems pretty fine.
Yeah, just the new material we use, which is kind of see-through. So now he moves around and I'm just gonna tell him, okay, there you are.
Perfect for assembly.
So perfect. So he moves around a little bit and then, there we go. So, everything all right?
So, thank you for this nice application.
Oh yeah, he seems to be continuing.
Is there something going on?
I don't know. What he's doing now? He should assemble the sticks. What's he doing now? I don't know. Maybe just Robert, okay.
I think you have the same problem now as with the workers. The robot is just bored by doing this task over and over for 5 days now. So let it do something else now. So yeah. Also, thanks to you for joining our experience. It was really tremendous to have you here. And I hope we can work together in future.